So, off stream, what did I do? I went around here because I was missing a little piece of the map. And it's done. It was nothing interesting, honestly. And then, also, I did the kids' side quests, where he wanted the little Flan, the water one. And I did it. I just had to, you know, place a water cube and then place that and it would become huge. And then I'm doing another quest here, but right now we need like the guard chief, which is here. Also, I did all of the dojo, all of the dojos, things. Oh, I'm sorry. So that I could get the sword for Dumpe. I also did everything with Dumpe. I have all of the automatons. But yeah, basically with this, you literally have boss rushes. So this one is like 3 boss rushes. Then this one is the other 3 boss rushes. And then this one is all of the bosses in the game. All of them. And you have to do this in like 15 minutes. I was already screaming at the last part because it was not going well. And I was scared that I was going to have to do this again. Because as you can see, I have the little like icon, which is our master's head. Which means I did the fastest reward available. Because you can do it just a little before the goal time and you get a tick. And you only get one reward. But if you do it even faster, that like way faster, you get 2 rewards. Yeah. Yes. Does it have half hour of my shift? Well, it's less than an hour. It is, Ruby. You're doing 100. I'm not doing 100% because I won't find all of the piece of hearts, I think. And I don't know where they are. And I, you know, I'm not going to go online to check that. Be right back, Fish. My brother wants to, to play Yu-Gi-Oh! Enjoy it, enjoy it. So let's see. This one was the fireworks one, right? So now we have this one, which looks so cute. Aww. So basically, this if it hits like a monster, it actually I think it makes him sleep or something. Then, oh, I'm just on chatting. Thank you. I am. I didn't change. I forgot. Because sick. Thank you. Hey, Jose. Hello. Done. Thank you. And what else? We also have high-tech Baba. So I don't remember what it does. Mm-hmm. Okay. I can lift this? Yo. Yo. We're still on... I changed. And I'm not muted. No. We have Hoboblin. Which is like a samurai... A samurai... goblin? Boblin? Or whatever they're called. Because I never memorized. A moblin. You're also not live, it's all in your head. Damn, it's the fever. The fever kicking in. And the final one, Goldfinch. Wake up? What if I don't want to wake up? Yeah, it's a bird. Can you return? Thank you. Wake up, fish, it's 2025. Has the month, the December month of streaming? Gone away already? No! How the heck do I go here? Do I go through here, maybe? Let's try that. No! Warp. You missed your promise? Advent streams? No, I did them. I just don't remember, but I did them. I was in a state of unconsciousness, I guess. But I swear I did them, yes. This is already 2026. Yeah, I kind of remember what happened some years ago. Where am I stuck? Oh gosh, the frames here are not okay. Okay, I think it's my computer actually. Well, let me turn off this. Alrighty, turned off YouTube's vertical stream because PC was not liking it. And screw that! Screw that! I want to play and stream normally. Can you give me a piece of heart, even though you're just a little ingredient? Okay. These are to recover or to repair your automatons with Dumpy. Oh, fire. I think. No? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, this forest is gonna go. Oh no. Oh no, this forest is gone. Oh no. Oh no. I didn't do it. It wasn't me. It wasn't me. Nope. Nope, nope. Okay, do I have to kill you? Not really, right? Yeah, this is for something. I just don't know yet. I'm gonna mark it. Since... I know this is for something eventually. And the other one was... here. Okay. I'm gonna keep... finding some? Don't want to fight you. Okay, here. You're twins. No, here's all the things. Whee. 50 rupees. Even though I'm not really gonna spend more money, I think. I can get 5 rupees here in the grass very easily. Oh, also, look what I got. I got a green tunic. I'm Link, but I'm Zelda, It's so cute. And I also have this that allows me to spend less energy while in Link's shape. That was through the dojo. Okay, there's another one here. Got it. I'm gonna leave that rupee behind. Another one here. What if I have to kill the enemies here? Fade to light up. Not that it makes a lot of sense. But kill. Okay, yeah, nothing happened. Oh, look! Little Porsche in the ground. So I am right, Zelda's a green MC dude? MC dude, yes. That's like main character, but it's funny for me to think of like an MC. You know? MC! Link! Well, it's 2 rupees, so... can leave those behind. One is fine, but 2? It's too many. Nothing? Okay. Okay. Another warp. Look, it's a general there. And another one here. Okay. I know they're all dying, but I just wanted to check. Do. Are you okay, Rain? Wait. Ugh. Princess, why would you do such a thing? You didn't need to be so forceful. That was an echo? Oh, right, he didn't know. Ah, I couldn't tell the difference, and I certainly learned a painful lesson. Now, where has the fraudulent priestess gone? Wait, I'm recalling now. Leslie saw she was examining that stone monument. I don't see a big sacred tree here. Maybe it's somewhere elsewhere. I need to light the torches. Okay, sure. I'll just go. Hitchily! The path will open when the 6 pedestals are crowned. To crown each pedestal, demonstrate the power of echoes, improve your wisdom. How the heck do I do that? Ooh. Oh, with a ball? Ball. Ancient orb. Orb! I got an orb. Stone tablets popping out of the ground. Nothing will ever shark me again. Train slab came out of nowhere. Okay. Yeah, nothing interesting. What about you? Okay. Orb. Can't really target there. I'll just do it like this. When done. Well, I'm gonna follow my markers on the minimap. I'm gonna have to get rid of this one because it's 6, which means it's the max amount of echoes I can make. So I have to be careful. That side. Here. Tremory. Then... Oh, here? Oh, the music is changing? Or... No. Hey, Miss Guy. Gotta say, CDI Zelda games into this Zelda game must be the weirdest way I've ever seen someone get into the franchise. What do you mean? What do you mean? CDI games are the best. They're the best Zelda games ever. Ever. No! And then... Is this the 6th? No, right? So I have one more. Yeah. No. So I think I didn't mark 6. Yeah, I only marked 5. But you're all in triangle. So... That's just this way. I believe. Yep. Age is done. Oh, I finished the K-drama that I was watching. You know when you're watching something and you can't really understand why characters do certain things because it's so dumb? Yeah, I felt that way with almost every single character in that K-drama. But I liked the ending, even though it's a little bit stupid. I liked it because time travel stuff, if it's at least a little bit thought through, it's good. But it's one of those where you can't really think too much because you're just gonna find maybe inconsistencies with the superpowers. Wiki drama. The atypical family. CDI's all the games are the reason why Nintendo went full IP protection. Yes. Yes. That's how I feel watching Your Mother's a Fish. What do you mean? I dream I'll stick with my obesity soap operas. Novellas! Ooh! A bath! Right, my soldiers and I are off to secure the path ahead for you. No, you can't. Only those sanctioned by the goddesses can go through here. Oh, I see. So leave this to us, and do whatever else you can in the meantime to help. Zelda's very reliable, and I'll be with her too. We'll handle this. Understood. Well then, we're all counting on you two. Owl will return to the castle and continue to handle any impeding monster threats. Thank you, because I have a quest here with you. Princess Tree? Please be careful. I said Princess Tree instead of Princess Tree. So just move out. And it kind of, the way that I said it, instead of like saying try or tree. Is it tree or try? No, I don't know. But like Princess Tree, I just imagine like a tree, right? A tree with like a dress, a princess dress. Quite a lovely drama I saw. Oh, beyond goodbye, yes. I have it saved. I want to watch Mononoke, the animation, the movie animation, which just came out today here on Netflix, but I think it's already out for like months in other countries. It's Queen Zelda. Hey, guys, me, hello. Not gonna lie, I've seen your channel pop up a few times. It was always curious of the content. There's no content. No. No, there is. There are a lot of games. It's also funny because I pay the extras. Because the paid extras are so extra. The paid extras? A cheese or pieces. Oh, I like that. I would say tree as try because try rod sounds funny. Try rod. I agree. Curious because of the name, to be honest. I totally get you. Totally get you. Yes, here. To do the last side quest that I have. How about our miss side quests? They're very missable. Because you have to do, like, clear an area, right? And then randomly approach an NPC. But I, you know, when I clear an area, I just go to the next. I don't really return. See? This kid now has a quest. What do you mean?
Oh, it's you again, Miss Princess Lady. Hey, I've thought up a doll no one's ever seen before. All the dolls you've shown me up to now are really cute, but there's gotta be a doll that's really out there. I mean, like, cute and flashy.
Oh, I have it. I have it. Kid, I have it. Enjoy.
There it is. It's one. Well, it sparkles. This one's not even in my encyclopedia. Where do you find it?
Fastest side quests in all of gaming history.
You're saying a person made it? I guess I must know even more about Zolas than I do. Take some boost, princess. I'm gonna put you back with my treasure. Take care of it, okay?
This kid had a piece of heart? Dude, sick.
When I grow up, I'm gonna study lots and lots about Zolas. I'll make friends with Zolas all over Hyrule and become a Zolas expert.
So the side quest that I have to do has to do with the soldiers. There's like a fake Echo soldier. And we had to investigate and talk to them. He's all the way, don't you try, Rod? Says Link, which is why we don't usually let him talk. The trees are actually people that just lived long enough? No! It isn't my part that turns people into trees.
Exes are doing extra stuff, it's so extra. They look like the Sims characters doing... Oh, exaggeration!
Exaggeration! Exaggerated motions. I understand now. Rasam bias with Kazumi Arimura. Okay. Those ones are very funny. When that happens in the series, I can't really focus on the scene itself. I'm just looking at, like, extras behind and laughing so much. Oh, I went to read the ending of Oshinoku. Yeah, I went to go read it. I said, screw it, I'm gonna go read it. And you know what? It's not good. I'm not gonna spoil it, of course, but no. I say it's not good when I didn't even read the manga. It's pretty funny. Also, I was like, screw it, I'm gonna read the ending of Boku no Hero as well. I dropped the anime, like, some years ago. I was getting two of the same thing constantly. Screw it, I'm gonna read. And then I read. Good Ghost Bee, thank you for the follow. Thank you. Yeah, welcome back, Chill Bee. I was into Twitch because I preferred it here. One of us. I reach in so many, I do. But it doesn't... They don't really turn people into trees, per se. I mean, kind of. But I guess, it is, I guess. Quest's not good out of context. We can discuss it on Discord with the spoiler tag.
Yeah.
Did you see a soldier with damaged equipment? Yes.
Oh.
Now to see if I just lined up. Oh no, shit. Oh no. Where did you see the suspicious soldier? Near the fountain.
Oh.
Which piece of equipment was damaged? The lance.
Hmm?
Shit! It wasn't?
Oh.
What do you mean? He said he broke the lance and then he replaced the armor as well, wasn't it? Huh? Does he have... No, I want to know. Does he actually visually have a broken piece of something? No? I'm gonna talk. Oh, it's not this one. Sorry. It's this. I broke my lance when I was training. When it happened, I yelped in shock. Soldier around me looked really annoyed. Yeah, I was able to go and get my lance replaced. I even got some new armor, too. Huh? Oh, I think I need to... Poco no Yuri sucks so much ass. It's everything that's wrong with anime. That's not true. I liked it in the beginning. Yeah. Now I'm not gonna discuss it with you no more. Okay. Okay. Went from being interested to not liking it to disliking it to hating it? Why? Can I say that it's like another soldier or... Near the well. No, it's near the fountain, so... Now it's like... I know it's a helmet, but... No? Didn't I say everything? Oh, so you get... Okay, you have to get the combo, right? Okay. So... It's not in the barracks. Near the well. No, it's near the fountain. Huh? I'm gonna try near the well then, I guess. I'm just gonna answer everything. At this one, I don't know. There's only one character that had something. Yeah, so conclusions I came to, that's crazy, let's have this echo. It was only the other one that talked about broken equipment, so it's weird. I have done this quest if you need help and not say anything if you don't ask, though. It's true because, like, am I missing some information? Because the other character, the other soldier, was the only one that talked about it. So now I don't know. Only watched season one, so I'm good. That I don't care about it anymore. I watched, I don't know, three seasons maybe. That's why, hello! Princess Zelda, I wasn't expecting you here. To what do we owe the pleasure? Little wheels! General Reiter asks the princess to aid in my investigation, and we found the culprit. Is that so? Well, with her discerning eye, it's no wonder our princess will be able to... You what? By whose authority did you trouble the princess with this? Not mine, that's for sure. Sorry? After searching for the echo for a while, I got paranoid. I didn't know who else to trust. I can see how the task would have one jumping at shadows. Your Highness, I expressly did not want to burden you with this. But it seems we needed your help in the end. Deepest apologies. Beecher. Beecher. Such a funny name. You said you pinpointed the echo? Bring them here. Yes, sir. I wish which country you are.
Portugal.
Here's a culprit. Oh, yeah. He has the lance that's broken. Howdy do, nice to... Whoa, hold on. What do you mean, culprit? The damaged lance proves it. You stole the equipment and pretended to be a soldier. Why? So I guess, yeah, the other one broke his lance. And then this one got that broken lens and is using it. Oh gosh, I'm so sorry. I just saw how much the soldiers helped people out around here. It made me want to be one of you, so I pretended I was. Excuse me, that was why? See, I was visiting my buddy in Castle Town when the rift popped up. I was so scared, I couldn't move. But then a soldier came and saved my hide. It made me feel so, you know, safe. And I realized that I want to be that guy. The guy who makes people feel safe. I understand, bud. Well, how should I put this? Got the makings of a soldier. Papa, pardon, sir? It's true, you should not have pretended to be a soldier. That can damage people's trust in us. Oh, jeez, I didn't think about that. So, not what I meant to do. That said, your enthusiasm for helping others, your unyielding resolve, both essential traits for protector of Hyrule. What's your name, son?
My name's Capnut.
If you're truly set on becoming a soldier, Capnut, I can discuss it with the King of Hyrule.
What? You mean it? That'll be awesome. I mean, thank you, sir.
General Raiden, with all due respect, he's totally untrained, totally untested. Beecher, please. Training and experience are easily gained. Spirit is not. Besides, if he could evade the attention of veteran soldiers, the boy must have some skill. That's not to say he'll have it easy. I'll give him even more training drills than the rest of you. I see. In that case, I do not envy this Capnut kid.
Isn't this great? We're a team now, bitch! Can I call you bitch?
please don't. You really have to fix the way you address your superiors. Princess Zelda, I can't thank you enough for your help. Please accept this with my gratitude. Eggs. A single golden egg for all of this trouble.
It makes no sense. Give me something good. What do you mean?
Captain, your first training drill ran from you. Okay. Like, the eggs are good, but, you know, the smoothies are kind of not that amazing or needed. I used a lot just for the dojo side quests, so. Oh well. We're shooting in Portugal. Lisbon.
Thing is, a bunch of your flashlights and stuff, but never really so hollow. Things are always about to happen, but nothing really happens. The character pulls superpowers from his ass, and they all act like the situations are so serious, but the characters don't take it seriously. It's like a narrative
bullballing. I absolutely get that, yeah. I get that.
One of the visibly broken lens, the one I talked to is a clue, yeah.
Yeah, exactly, thank you.
Are you from Brazil?
Olá, olá. Can we call you bitch?
No.
No bitch.
Just fish, please. Well, final dungeon then. Here we go.
But since I heard ending was also blue balled.
Yeah.
I mean, I get the ending, but also it's not super well. It's not like the word isn't portrayed, but it's not that good, I guess. Like, I get it, but it's not that good. The way they dealt with a certain situation. They gave my DM to reviews are in Portuguese.
Wait, really? Why?
Which is better? So, Oshinoku ending or Boku no Hero ending? I think a part of Oshinoku is okay, but there's a specific thing that happens that makes no sense. Like, there was no need. There was no need, you know? And then, like, the ending is so unsatisfying. Like, what was the point, I guess? You know? It's one of the things that legit made me not even want to read the rest at all. Not to read or to watch. Boku no Hero.
Deku! Deku tree. Hello!
Aww!
You have returned quickly, Priestess.
So, have you already obtained the Prime Energy?
Yo, tree, that wasn't me.
Oh, the person earlier was an echo of you? She managed to fool this old tree. I, the Deku Tree, have long watched over and protected this forest. One so ancient as myself is not easily deceived, and yet my bark overgrew my eyes, it seems. However, while she deceived me, she won't be able to deceive the prime energy. Enter, and bear witness to divine judgment! May you be strong of heart, Priestess of Wisdom. I remember in one of the Zeldas, the Deku Tree is a lady Deku Tree, and she wants to date Link. I'm not joking, that's actually in one of the games. I don't remember if it's Oracle of Seasons or Oracle of Ages. It might be Seasons, but I'm not absolutely sure. I mix both a lot because they were both made at the same time, and me and my sister have them, like, one has one, the other one has one. I don't even remember which one is mine. Just like at least one or two epilogue chapters. Yeah. Closure for characters. That is true. As reading Konosuba, didn't they start it with a little bit of bullshit? I could keep with that shit. Yeah, no. I'm out with that as well. No, thank you. No, thank you. Bish! Stop! Stop being a fake! Stealing my personality! And my looks! I got vibes! Copy-baster. Oh no. There's a train for whores! Oh no. So this is a prime energy left behind by the tree goddesses. Long, long ago, before time ever was, Null drifted into the void of nothingness. This was a pleasant place for Null. The void needed only Null. All was well and in its right order. Until the goddesses came and created the world, stealing away Null's peaceful void. Null relentlessly tore at the fabric of the world, but the goddess's servants always repaired it. Until now. Now Null can restore things to how they were meant to be. Back to nothingness. It is time. Time to restore all to the void. Back to the state in which Null prospers. Deku Tree, you had one job, which was do not let fake Zelda get in. You failed us all, Tree. Better than not. Oh, we're gonna have to collect those. In the dungeon? Oh, maybe not. Oh, so that went for Link. Well, Zelda got the wisdom one, and fake Zelda got the courage one? The courage, the power one? So it's like Link, Zelda, and Ganon. Curse the goddesses. How dare they insinuate that I, a perfect echo, do not have the right. Though I did receive one, if I can gather the other two, everything is mine. One went to you, the last one. Could it have gone to him? Unfortunately, I don't have time to deal with you right now. I will take yours last. Can I go there as well?
What do you think she's going to do?
She's gonna kill!
I'm sensing something really unpleasant through here. Is this what it feels like to be afraid? But everything will be fine as long as I'm with you, Zelda. Alright, let's go. We need to go after the rest of the prime energy. Here we go! Final dungeon!
Is this the origin of Pyramid Head? Bad ending? Yes. Yeah.
Ooh. I sensed Null back when they attacked you, Zelda, and This isn't the same forest as now. I think that dark mass in the distance might be... No.
Oh, it's one of those touches that mixes all of the past elements.
The prime energy must be up ahead. Come on, Zelda.
Okay. I'm gonna blow my nose. I take so long to blow my nose whenever I'm sick. Okay, here we go. I'm free. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. I'm gonna get this handy so I can easily out. Easily go here. Snow nose blow away. It's not being slow, it's just it's like it's a lot, you know. Nope. Here. Fish is being healthy. One of the advent calendar, if it only worked that way, huh? No. Okay. I don't know if it's okay to go here. Like, what is the point? But I'm going. No. Oh, nice. I actually respawned there. Okay, one more. That's ice. I'm shooting this like it's an Astro Bot challenge world. So true. I think I'm gonna order pizza in a while. Have you finished all the pizza that you had? What's the point here? Do you have anything for me? At all? I want the torch. The brazier. Let's kill at least this one. Oh! Never mind then. Never mind. I go here. Instead. Wait, I didn't even collect all of the stamps. I didn't find all of them. Ow. Let me just skip you. Thanks. Speedrun! Speedrun! No. Come here. Thank you. No! Okay. Got it. I'll have to continue that way. Ooh. I did, but did I really? Oh, I think the pizza ended you. Is it now pushing me to go to Fujikaze concert, but I already spent auto tickets? Don't do it. Save the money! San Diego birthday and Tuesday. Company has some events and we go to... Oh, restaurant! You know which restaurant? Like, what type of food? I'm gonna have two Christmas events. Oh! Wait, it's not even dungeon, it's just boss? The prime energy. So you were the hero after all.
Hey, it's him. It's Link, we finally found him.
Huh.
Well, here you are. I didn't have time to deal with you either earlier. But I suppose I'll make the time now. All of the prime energy has gathered here, and the great Null will consume it. I didn't heal with my bed. I need to summon my bed. No. I don't have health for this. Oh. You know, boss, you can win. Let me just
Take some naps. Nope. Nope. Oh, this song is making you think of Cult of the Lamb. But I have enough for the bed. And for that. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Got it. I summon Link. Oh! I can summon, but I cannot hit her. Oh, I can! Get bowed. What a gem. Oh, 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 oh. Let me skip Phantom Sita for other Grand Cruz. Cicinato produced. Yeah, the group, yeah. I would like to watch that. Please. From here. Is the boss just this? Could pick from fish, burger, or something vegan, I forgot. Just like Stream of Legend, only boss. Yes. And he always lose. Ow. Ow. Ow! Stop! Thank you. Spam it! Spam! There we go. Oh, son. When people ask me about the battle case, which I can just tell them it's a Zelda merch, yeah. Yeah.
Oh no, there she goes with the prime energy.
Oh, okay. Then we're gonna have to play this together. Together. Do it. Robin's too are far now. Did we keep it?
Link, you're not hurt. You're alright. I'm glad. So the hero legend and priestess of wisdom are you too. And the prime energy resides in you, Zelda and Link. Now let's save the last one. Each part of the prime energy is incredibly potent, so we have to signal down. We all got to work together to take back the prime energy from Nell. Oh, well Link, you're not armed. We can't defeat Nell like this. So let's give Link his weapons he recovered.
No, they're mine now.
No, I don't wanna. I don't wanna. Okay.
I'll give it.
When you turn his weapons, you won't be able to use them anymore, also. I feel like once we go inside, there won't be any backing out already.
No, no, no. Oh yeah, let me just save. I don't think I need. Oh wait, but there's only one save. There's only one save. Then what's the point? Let's just do it. Let's just do it. We do it. Yes. Do it. Goodbye. Goodbye, powers. It's not really the powers. It's just one power that has like multiple weapons. Enjoy. Yeah.
Evanix! It's time.
Oh. Sheesh. So cool. So strong. This is it, everyone. I'm not ready. This is disgusting.
So this is inside of now. The prime energy is just ahead. So the Link, let's go. Just like Monstro's belly.
Like the will from Pinocchio.
Yeah.
Or what's his name? Is it Jabba Jabba? In Majora's Mask?
Give me this boy! Ah, it's so disgusting.
I wonder if the moles can dig here. She goes inside the belly of a monster and Devil May Cry. I don't remember. Maybe? Ow. Jesus, Link. Leave some for me. I'm not really doing much. Because I can't do much anymore. Link, come on! Do something! Why is it shaking? Oi! Oi! Oi!
Oh my god, hold up, you're this far?
Yeah, that was quickly. No, like, 2 days ago, I was already... no, like, in the beginning of this week, I was already on the last three dungeons, so... Yeah. It's like, what's it called? Lyona? How's your health?
I'm just ill. My nose is not good. Not good.
Oh no!
Oh no! I guess for now I better sleep up. Sprint up.
How do you feel about no sword? I hate it! Take me back. Please. I don't like it. Let me go. What? I can do this. Nope, not this. This. Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, buddy. But I need for that. Can I? Does it work if I just go like, yo, do it? Yeah. Okay. You could play this on co-op. Except Link literally doesn't do anything there. He's just waiting. Poor Link. Oh, now he will. Go, my OP Echo! Go! Go! Do it! Oh, he's getting destroyed. Oops. Oh, never mind. Never mind. He's got it. For the most part, Link works just a bit slow at times. He's been captured for a long time, so... I don't really know, Echo, no. Yeah, I totally feel like a bit of the sort. Especially because I love using it. In the 70s, Takeshi Okawara, the head of KFC in Japan, started campaigning straight up lying about how it was an American tradition to eat fried chicken for Christmas. It was a different world back then, and the campaign worked, and now it's just an established tradition. Capitalism! Nope. Thank you. I don't want to go there, not really. I want a Spidey. Where is the Spidey? Ah! That worked. Very well. Oh, we can nod with her. You can make emotes with this. Like, you can't really say no though, which is bad. But you can say yes, kind of. Or headbanging. Oh my lord! What? I want. Bird. No, bird. Bird. No, bird. Come here. I go bird. I made a mistake. I let go of the button. Another bird. No, another bird. Don't kill! You bastards. I didn't want you to kill. Does it respawn? Oh, this is enough. Nice. Everything is fine. Oh, I can't even. Okay. Again. Wee. Take me up. Thank you. Now. Ba-cha-ba-cha-ba-cha-ba. Also, half the turkey was seemingly difficult to get in Japan. Not sure if still, but that's still part of the tradition today. Ah. So consider a turkey on Christmas to be a thing of the rich. Interesting. Yeah, we eat turkey here. In Christmas. They started just because they started creeping up children dressed to Santa while giving out. Like people misunderstood and made it a couple's holiday for some reason. It's funny because in the interview he says, I knew people in America eat turkey, not chicken. It was a lie. At least he knows it's a lie. I don't know if it makes it better. I watched a video about like how bad sports gambling is getting. And can I do this? That's so funny. And there was a part where one of the CEOs for like one of the like a big sports gambling thing in America that has an app, a mobile app, was saying that they had absolutely they weren't culprits of, or they weren't guilty of making people more addicted to their phones and having a bad relationship with their phones because of the app. They're like, no, people were already addicted to their phones. We didn't make it worse. And the interviewer almost just lost his composure because he was so shocked that the guy was just saying that to his face, you know? Turkey, yeah, and codfish, exactly. Funny how I watched a video like that. Oh, a few days ago, maybe it was the same, no? CEOs of those companies literally say that it's not gambling, that they take no responsibility, yeah. I don't really know how bad it was getting. In some countries, it's very bad. I believe, like, here is also getting worse, because those apps affect a bunch of countries in reality. Not gonna lie, tips to order KFC this December after all these years of not eating KFC. Do it! Why not? Not a big fan of chicken, not fried stuff. I like chicken. I don't know what to do here. Because I can only control Link. Here? There we go. I understood. Even though he's not... Link! You can fit there. You can. Does it have to be there? Huh? You're so far. No, you can't go there, so... Huh? He has to go there. There's no way around it. And I can't really place any boxes that are like useful, you know? This won't help. Nothing there will help because nothing will get there. I can do this. Huh? Video went viral, but I haven't watched it yet, but to get it, oh, it recommends, it's good. Yeah, but I like his videos. The guy that made the video literally lost $100 or whatever in minutes. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Chicken by itself is not that good. However, it's very versatile. So you can make a bunch of stuff with it. I think teriyaki might be my favorite chicken preparation on mustard. Teriyaki is so good. Part of me is still... Oh, but I'm breaking the streak of me hating KFC when I don't even remember what it tastes anymore. Just the thought of it... Oh, it's just less, like oil and gravy. But it doesn't taste like oil and gravy, no. No. Will we play other Zelda games like Tears of the Kingdom, Breath of the Wild? I played Breath of the Wild. I haven't played Tears of the Kingdom. But, Shelby, I played like most Zelda games. I'm a big Zelda fan since I was a very young kid. So I haven't really played them on stream because I played a lot of them way before I streamed. The thing is, I can't really. Can I target like this? Diagonally? No. It doesn't even go there. Here it does, but... Oh, you... Okay. Well, that solved it. Have fun. But you were thin enough to go there. You're just stubborn, Link. Very stubborn. Very, very stubborn. KFC is terrible regardless of whether you like chicken or fried stuff. Speaking of a fan of both chicken and fried stuff, here it's okay. Ah, I think so. Is that the Portuguese fried chicken? Chocolate on top. Goodbye. I'm not reading chat anymore. Goodbye. No. 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 No, no. But we're together again. It is time. Bye, fish. Good luck beating the final boss. Thank you. I don't like this heartbeat. Here we go. Bye. Bye-bye. Ugh. The priestess is of wisdom and the hero. As you intend to interfere, Halvex, and then again, you've come here and brought the prime energy directly to me. The goddesses, they have taken everything from me. Now we'll use their power to take it all back. Ah, so this is the prime energy. I'm overflowing with power! That sounded like the tree farted. Naya! My horse will also be consumed. No! No, not the Zoros! Nelly's creating massive rifts. The town, so everyone's being pulled in. I understand now. I understand all that is the prime energy. Yet it is insufficient. A hunger for more. I must have everything. Hunger! Hunger. I must have all the prime energy.
Give it to me!
Funny, funny, all those things. You're like my horse. Yeah, because I barely use it. My horse. Poor horse. Abandoned. Null.
He's so cute. I want a plushie. Just like the little tree friends. Okay. Here we go. Do it. Do it. Do it. No, no. I'm losing a lot of health. Thank you for the heart. I would just go there with my bow, but now I don't have it and it sucks. Crows! Crows! Oh no. A lot of birds. Go, my army! Go! Go! Do it! Do it! Ah! Okay, okay. Go! Attack! Attack! No, 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 no. My birds are cool. My birds are cool. They're gonna help me. No, no. So chaotic right now. Okay, stop beeping. Thank you for the heart, even though right now I don't need it anymore. Supposed to remind me of the old joke, Twilight. It does have a little bit of Twilight-ish vibes, I guess. Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't think this is working with the birds, but I refuse to give up. Okay, no, it's working, it's working, it's working. I just have to sacrifice so many birds. Ow, so many, so many. They're fine, they're fine. See, they're fine. They're all fine. Do, 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 do. Now, during this whole beginning section, I had to legit make a freaking captcha on TikTok because TikTok's app just sucks and it was failing. And so I was like multitasking, just like summoning echoes and moving around, trying to survive and doing a captcha at the same time. I don't want to touch that puddle, no. No thanks. Is Link ammo? Emo in the Twilight Princess? No, he's not. Should be a separate caption for fishies. Well, like, it's a puzzle, you know, when you have to drag the puzzle piece so that it aligns where it's missing. So that's hype. But I was doing it perfectly and was like, no, an error. No, an error. Say that to my face again. I think Null was reporting me on TikTok, yeah. Sabotage. So then, in Twilight Princess is kind of hot though. Everyone is hot in Twilight Princess. Have you seen Midna? Zombie?
like a full version, not the version that you have during the game, the full game. You know, like Birds by Hitchcock? This is it. This is it. Not enough. I must have more.
No, Stranger Skip, hurry!
Did you say, did you see Minda that's up? What do you mean, Jelly? I literally said not the version that you see during the game, which is like tiny Minda. She is actually a full woman, okay? She's a full woman and she shows up at the end. Oh no, my friends! Stop! I worked so hard to save them all! Go, go, go. Oh, I can collect them. Not only did I have to do boss rushes, but now I also have to do this. Oh, with the bosses. And my bullet! Why is it not working? Oh, it's drowning, right? Oops, I forgot, I'm in the water. Okay. Nope. Guess that works better? I don't know. I hope this is doing something. Oh, I can't breathe. I'm confused. Can you do this? Okay, I can't go faster than it does. So I don't get it. They keep respawning, so okay, it's just literally a health thing. Okay. Have a female human shape doesn't easily make someone hot. I know, but Mina is hot, okay? She just is. And she has a very cool personality as well. I love Mina. But she's freaking annoying in the beginning of the game. Oh no. It's so bright! I'm gonna sneeze! Oh no! I'll do like this. Cool song. Oh, I see. Cut this one! Cut this one! Cut it! Cut it! Am I gonna do a leechy correct mask? I know. Okay, this dude went away. Don't know exactly the implication of this. I guess, you know, Koroks maybe come from Null. But why? Koroks are too cute for that. So I'm gonna just pretend this is not part of the lore. Null or Try? It did assume a bunch of Try's friends. And, you know, Try is super similar to Koroks. Them just like vibes. Stop it! Oh, I love Link just trying to go there. Sorry, Link, I just grabbed you. Oh, I didn't need it. Okay. Man, my nose, I swear to God. I feel like I can't even talk. No! Stop it! Link, help me! Help me! Link! Long! 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 I was almost thrown outside of the stage, but that can happen, so I'm good. It said I already put this game on the storyline. It did. Where does it fit then? Not that I honestly like the Zelda timeline a lot. I don't think it was needed at all. Ooh. Three Gardens? No, thank you. Gardens? Ganons. I'm gonna open my head and scratch my brain and shake it. So any illness right now just moves away. Here. Finish stream early and watch it on Discord. I already watched the episode, but I fell asleep, so I guess, yeah. I can. Yeah. No. Oh, there you fall. So I came back from Pilates and I was super cold and sleepy, so I fell asleep. Yes. Can I fall asleep to your stream? Yes. Oh. It's like one hit away or something. Come on. Come on. Do it. Chop it. Thank you. Okay, now, like, hit the ball. Okay, one more mask. Here we go. Have a chance. Oh, family. Yeah, of course. I played Fire Emblems. I started playing Fire Emblems when I was very young, and then the DS version, one of the DS games came out, and I played it. 3DS as well. Wii. I haven't played any Switch one yet though. They're very long, very very long games. I'm so overwhelmed. My brain cannot do so many things. I can't choose. No arm things. I want to pull the arm. There we go. Get it. I remember correctly, it's after Tri-Heroes and Link... Oh, Between Worlds, okay. Alright, alright. No. No. Hey, baby! I'm still sick. How you doing? Oh, oh, oh! Okay. Here it is. This one. Who wants an arm for dinner? Chad? I will fry it with a good salad and good potato and an egg. Yummy! It's good meat. I think it won't fill you much because this is known. It's emptiness, but you know, the taste will be there, I swear. Oh, we don't like this. Will this stay here? Because that's annoying. Yep. Yes, it will. Okay. Golding. Golding. Go, Golding. Go from go. Oh, from the back. Aw. It's so good. Oh, by the way, I don't know if you know, but Mononoke, the movie, is available today on Netflix here. Ah! I just healed. Come on. Oh, it's gonna... Oh! Okay, that was easy. Have to watch anime? Honestly, yeah, same. I haven't watched it in ages. Oh, sorry. I forgot Link. Forgot my dude died. One for you, one for you. Out, one for Zelda, I guess. But she's not burned enough. No. Okay. But now. But now, grab it. Grab it! Ah, pull it! Oh! Missed the button! Quick time events? He was just hungry. I understand. Makes me think of No Face. Wee. Oh, the gap is so big. Thank you. Thank you. It was making me very uncomfortable. It's like, that's not right. Please make it right.
Give it to me.
Cool. It's so long since we saw the Triforce in the Zelda game. I love it. I know it's different for my birthday. I'm so excited. I've been rewatching. Oh, the OG anime. Nice, nice, nice. Oh, shit. My hand. It cracked. It's broken up. Oh, look at all the friends. No. They're so goofy. I want a jar of them, you know? Of tiny, tiny friends. I can make them! I can make them in like... In what's it called? It's not like... In clay, but... I remember in Portuguese, not in English. Not Play-Doh as well. But yeah, I can make them. can make them. Whee! So, Beck, nothing's to you, tree. Nothing's to you. A tree did nothing. Why don't you let me know what he thought, alright, alright. Look how one of the Zoris was protecting the other one. I know they're something, you know, they're a couple, but not yet, but they are gonna be, I believe. Oh, I love that we have this outfit. We should have Link's outfit here. Too bad I didn't change. Or maybe the cat outfit would be cool. I didn't find all the stamps. Where the heck are all the stamps? I missed like six, maybe.
Zelda, yours will disappear and your world will return to a state of peace. Me and my friends came here to heal an injured world. Now that Nola isn't around creating rifts, everything will be okay. Well, Nola gone, there's no need for us anymore. So we return to the goddesses to slumber. This is where we part. What's wrong, Zelda? Our world is back to normal, and me and my friends have finished our work here. But you seem like you're not happy. Oh, I understand now. We won't be together anymore.
This camera's spinning too much.
And that's kind of sad. Zelda, when I look at you, I feel all warm inside.
Aw, this is so cute.
I think I want to tell you about this feeling. I'm feeling thank you.
Aw, Tree doesn't really express emotions or feel them, so it's cute.
I didn't understand this feeling before, but I do now. I have to go.
But why? Don't go. Stay here. Let me keep copy-pasting stuff.
Zelda. I'm grateful to have known you. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Aww, cute.
Bye. Hey, big. It's so sad. Like, it's okay. They did their job. You're gonna sleep now. It's just they're tired.
Three offers you can get with a Mibbo. I don't have mine still here. Could have tried. I don't have any here. Any. Yo, it's Link, everybody. It's a Link. Link is back, everybody. Link is Zelda. Oh. 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 So cute. You know, dead. you're saying. You know, this is not enough. Like this is not enough. Elevator, hello. Can we get a Moobles just for this game? Did this game have any? I know it's not what you said right now, but... Oh, wait, did he speak? There's no way. Did he speak? That's why everyone was so surprised. I mean, he did. I feel so out of the loop. I don't need to know what they're saying. Yes, I do. I feel excluded from the party. I feel excluded. I want to know. Either have a short scene with that, or if it's this long, it has to have a little bit of text. I feel excluded. I saw the concept of it. It was like, cool. It cool, yeah. Well, that's it. Look at it. It's me there. It's me! Yo, I've been in the game. Yes. Oh, hard to watch your TikToks and ads hitting you, fish? They stopped. They stopped. I'm free. Have you bought the game? Yay! Aw. This is so cute. Boss planning? There's a thing for that? Amazing game. Fuck this crawling mechanic though. It's so bad. That is so bad. I really don't know. I really don't know why they made it like that. I don't buy the excuse, I guess. I don't. Mate, thank you for the bits. Good game, shit, I didn't know. Just got spelled. That's my bad. Yo, wait, you didn't know what? No, this right the ending, yeah. What else didn't I particularly like? I think, yeah, just the menu is something that I really, really dislike. The rest, I think most dungeons are very forgettable. The only one that isn't forgettable is the ice dungeon, which actually had a mechanic in the dungeon. And then I think the last dungeon should have been longer. It didn't feel the end enough. Even though you had some rooms which were cool and like the mechanic would link, it was like, okay, you got warmed up to it and then it stops. It doesn't continue. It's just like some rooms and that's it. Yeah. You should have watched the animation last stream. No, it will sour the ending. However, you don't follow my advice when I tell you to watch them. Well, what do you mean it will sour the ending? Look at the kitties! Ah. How did the switches be coach place? I know. It's like, oh, you scroll through the menu, you see echoes which you haven't used before, and because of that, you use them. No! That's a lazy ass excuse. No. That's not it. No. It's not intuitive, it's just, it's bad UX. Super bad UX. And like my eyes hurt whenever I scroll from a little bit. Like it shouldn't be a line, it should be like an actual menu. Like you have in the menu. If you like go to the menu instead of like that submenu, I guess. Or that thing during the game. You actually have a big thing. And it's way better. It's way, way better. You can use it from there, but it's not really good. So, yeah. Shortcuts also were needed. I don't know. I feel like that's so obvious nowadays. I don't know how that happened at all. But yeah, I think this game is better than Link's Awakening, considering that it's the same team and you know you have the side scrolling parts which I don't really like, but here I could at least like play through them. In Link's Awakening I was really annoyed at them, really did not like it, but that even in the original it's not good. And the obvious performance issues. The game has strong performance issues as well. But it's really pretty. It's really cute. Very wholesome. I love that they have a lot of different races, like Zelda races. That's really cool. Including like multiple types of Zoras, which is awesome. And the gardens are always super adorable. They're my favorites. And yeah, I liked it. I think it's a very charming game. I really like how you can just play at your own style, your own style, and just play around. I think it's great. I think even for like for kids, it's really good. And for like a family game, for like imagine a kid playing it and then the parents are like watching and saying, oh, now try this, or like trying to incentivize like their creativity and logic, like puzzle solving. It's cool. Maybe if they make a new game based on this, we work the menu. Oh, they won't. Yeah, they won't. See, the menus are better? No. They said winning was difficult. They had to base it off the original. Yeah, to begin, which is not easy. In this game, they worked with a clean slate. Yep, it is way easier. Yep. Look, it's brother! It's coming back from the balloon. NPC stories were very interesting. I was surprised. What NPC stories in this? What stories? Oh, you mean like with the each area? I mean, they were very simple, honestly. They didn't really grab me. The only one that was more interesting for me was the Yeti one. Because it's like one character, so you connect more. I found it funny with the Garans, with all of the rules, the Nuggets of Wisdom. That was pretty funny. But an issue that the game has is that it has too much text that says the same thing over and over again. And so during that whole Garan section, it's like, yeah, I get the thing with this character. You don't have to keep repeating it. Like, I get it. You don't have to keep repeating it. I get it. With the deck of scrubs, it also suffered a little bit with that. With the cotton candy, even though it was adorable and disgusting at the same time. He repeated a little bit too much. And I think with Gyarados, I didn't feel that. I think with Zoras, it's a little bit because you have the two regions. You don't have to repeat the thing and stuff, but yeah. Ah, the Rutsy is there. Cute. So she can copy paste whenever she wants. What helped was the fact characters were more emotive. I guess. Yeah. It really depends on the Zelda, I guess, as well. Some are way more expressive and emotive. Others are not so much. But I still think that they could be emotive and expressive, but they were very simple in terms of writing, so they really, I couldn't really connect that much. I just feel overall it's very much a children's game in that sense. It's very charming in its own way, but in that thing, it's, I feel that definitely it's targeted more for kids. And, you know, like the constant repetition of this, of the story, and what you have to do, and how the characters are feeling, and what's the issue with them, etc. That's very much for kids, for sure. The scripts pissed me off, really? Second game you finished this year? No. No. Will I get an old grumpy sad link? An old grumpy sad link? Good question. Good question. A game for fish? No. Yes, but no. Yeah, that's it. I have it here now. I need to do something else if I'm gonna collect all of the the heart pieces, which I won't. It's very rare for me to do that in a Zelda game, honestly. There's no point. I think maybe Twilight Princess, at the end, I went to check a guide just to get it. Because somewhat pretty cool. Because with the hookshot, you can get some and stuff. It's different, but yeah. That's it. Game done, and thank you Nintendo for the game. Thank you.
Thank you so much to my Patreons, Gabriel Vega and my team's fault. Thank you.